Washington Parish, several students and a school bus driver were hurt after a pickup truck slammed into the back of the bus while it was stopped and unloading children. The incident happened this afternoon on Highway 25, just north of Franklinton. Police say the driver of the truck was airlifted to North Oaks Hospital in Hammond. Now,